Hey! About quiche, say it quick.
Well, you didn't hear it from me, Doc, but the night Gary came in the club, he had a big hat box in his hands. He visited Mrs. Lorraine and came out empty-handed. Next thing I know, Miss Lorraine is wearing a new hat.
Well, hey now. But she's had that hat for a long time now. I have a photo of her where she's wearing this hat. I had that picture framed months ago.
Hey, Doc. By new hat, I mean a brighter, new stone on an old, worn hat.
Good God.
Yes.
Egbert, you can't interrupt my dress rehearsal like that.
Oh, yeah? Well, tell me this. Where did you get that hat?
I had this hat for years. You know that.
How could I be so blind? This stone must be 20 carats at least. And worse, I've never seen a blue diamond in my lifetime. That's kind of strange.
I don't know what you're talking about. This is a fake.
Yeah, it was. Until Gary switched it.
Gary said the diamond belonged to his grandmother. The bank didn't open until Monday. So he put it on my hat for safekeeping. Am I in trouble?
Not if you give me that hat this very instant. That hat is evidence now.
Fine. Just turn around.
It's all clear now. That Gary fellow was part of something much bigger. He was hard-boiled on his way to retrieve the diamond from Lorraine's hat.
Extra, extra! Hapowski hard-boiled and unsolved. Mayor cracks under pressure. Hey, I wouldn't be carrying that box if I were you, mister. Last guy I saw holding a hat box ended up being next day's front page. Hapowski hard-boiled and unsolved. Extra, extra.
Of course. I'll get me a couple photographers to grab some attention. I've always been a betting man. A safe bet that these rats will come out of hiding when they see the blue diamond on front page news.
Extra, extra, read all about it. Dr. Edward Benedict, P.R. Private Detective, bets these rats will come out of hiding when they see the blue diamond on the front page news.
Father.
Get me Dr. Egbert.